The 8th grade promotional ceremony will be held Thursday, May 24th at 9 a.m. in the Hudson High School Gymnasium.
All right, good morning, Cougar Nation. I want to welcome everybody this morning to school. We got 8 days left of school. It is a Wednesday, I believe. Is it Wednesday?
Yeah, I believe so.
I'm losing track of days, guys. They come, they go. It's just another day. All right, guys, this morning I have the dubious honor of introducing you to some of the best students in our school, giving their very best every day, working hard, and being nice. So we're going to talk about students of the month for the month of May, fourth quarter. First of all, the Panthers. The Panthers have selected Paul Archer and Jasmine Tybus. Paul and Jasmine have always completed every task put before them. Both students are always willing and eager to help. They are really nice. Way to go, Paul. Way to go, Jasmine. Great job. Paul, thank you so much. Great job, buddy. Jasmine, great job. The Mountain Lions. The Mountain Lions have selected Justin Carr. Justin is a pleasure to have in class. He truly understands the meaning of the word community. He is responsible and respectful to both students and staff. Justin is a hardworking, focused individual, and we are sure to hear great things about him in the future. Justin's not here today, but we want to congratulate him. The reading team. The reading team has selected Nathaniel Smiley. He is a kind and caring towards everyone. So he's kind and caring to everyone he is around. He works hard every day. Nathaniel is a joy to have in class. Way to go, Nathaniel. Nathaniel also is absent today, but we want to congratulate him on all his hard work. The CTE team has selected Megan Chichilla and Amy Moore. Megan has always had an exemplary work approach towards everything she does. Megan is self-driven to succeed. She is consistently prompt and attentive every day. Megan does not make excuses and tackles any problem she is given and with enthusiasm and a can-do attitude. By helping her classmates with assignments, she is willing to help others be successful too. That's a lot. Amy was instrumental in making 3 character count videos for Hudson Middle School in the spring of 2018. Wow, great job. Wow. All right. Amy is an independent learner who is curious about her learning, making her a true role model for her peers. She strives every day to be her best self. She respectfully listens to her teacher's advice and incorporates new ideas into her academic endeavors. She is an impact player and has truly been a positive class leader in computer apps class. Megan, nice job. Amy, great job. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. The Bengals. The Bengals have selected Richard House for Student of the Month. All year, Richard has been one of our best behaved students. He asks to help his teachers and offers to assist students. He's pleasant and polite and maintains his grades consistently. Richard makes good decisions on and off campus. Good job. Thank you, Richard, for all you do every day to make Hudson Middle School a great place. Thank you, Richard. Great job. Thank you. The Ligers. The Ligers have selected Maggie Sturzman for Student of the Month. She is kind, independent, and a hard worker. Maggie is a true asset to our team, and we can count on her to have great ideas that she's always willing to share. Maggie, thank you so much. Great job. The Bobcats. The Bobcats have selected Connor Hill as Student of the Month. Connor's a great young man. He's very hardworking and always willing to help others. Connor has always been pleasant to teachers and is kind to his fellow students. And also, he's a pretty good basketball player. Great job, Connor. Digging the beard, buddy. All right, the Pumas. The Pumas are proud to announce Dylan Day as their Student of the Month. Dylan is a hardworking, diligent student who is always on time and ready to learn. He contributes greatly to classroom conversations and never holds back when it comes to going above and beyond. The Pumas are so fortunate to have him in their class, and he's also always just a pleasure. Thank you, Dylan. Great job. Proud of you, buddy. The Snow Leopards.
Mr. Musselman?
proud to nominate Kira Goff as our Student of the Month. Kira is a hardworking eighth grader with a lot of spirit and enthusiasm. She's always enthusiastic. Show them that smile. All right. She has matured a great deal over the past year and has a strong work ethic. We are proud to recognize her and her effort and her improvements, especially in math.
Great job.
Kira brings humor to the day and is one of the first to offer a helping hand. Great job, Kira. The Fine Arts team has selected sixth grader Emily Dubois. What's that? DeBose. Thank you very much. Emily is always pleasant, excited for class, and willing to participate in any activity. Come on over, Emily. Show me your big old smile. Okay. All right. Emily is a team player and is encouraging to other students. She's been a pleasure to have in class this semester. Great job, Emily.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The 12th.